now. Then I got this.
If people say I'm a disgrace to society.
Set the destination.
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that... So, Mr. Kenneth, where are we at?
Financing?
The financing? It seems like a shitty deal.
Ah, because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer.
About jacking yourself at...
No. Skin color's got nothing to do with it.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me...
Who are you?
Thank you.
just because you have a massive gaper, bitch.
Fucking homo, you're dead. Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
I'll cut your dick off if you call the administrator. Hey, you know what? I am the administrator. Dead, you fucking idiot.
Oh my God, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around. Take me where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on his fucking...
Kid, you ain't gonna outrun a bullet.
Guy's behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud. What are you, a fucking idiot? You're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, this is just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work... Hey! Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck you.
Yeah, I still got this gun to your head. Man, shit!
No!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Samuel. It's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! Simeon Yaterian doesn't back down.
You're fucking mental!
See now? You've pissed me off.
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month?